Yo, sorry to have some technical difficulties with my mic and iRacing, but everything seems to be working now. We're at Mosport, which is a track in Canada, and it is a wild ride. Especially in the MX-5, you don't have to brake for a lot of the corners, so it's kind of just like pushing it. It's actually a lot like Brands Hatch in that way that you just like are trying to roll speed throughout the whole elevation change and blind apexes, hills. It's pretty cool. All right, sound seems to be okay. I go out quickly so I can pee right after. Actually, I'm on the wrong setup. All right, the first two laps are sketch. Yeah, the f out lap especially, the tires are very cold. That's how the f lap one of the race is going to be as well. You just cannot get any, like, you definitely can't go beyond the limit. And the limit is very low when the tire is cold. Turn off the delta, do not need that. Man, I really just wish I could start at the back and have some fun, but I don't know if that's like frowned upon here.
Green flag, green flag. All right, man, here comes your first time lap.
Call that a medium lap so far, and then I'll be able to push on the next one, assuming I can finish this out clean. Let me try to run down and grab a snack after this. Stomach's grumbling. Good exit.
One more lap.
turn the brake force down right before the start of the last session, and I kind of regret it. I'm over braking a little bit now. Just need to remind myself I don't have to use as much force. Oh, that was a good exit, I think. So I think no brake, I'll just coast into third and then hit full throttle. Early light tap of the brake. Oh no. It's actually almost
First flag,
matches
man.
my
Take
PB
over.
from the practice session, so pretty happy with that. Right, I'm gonna go pee, get a snack. Pretty exciting stuff. My lap holding up? I don't see what position I am. How do results? Ah! P2 still. That's neat. I wonder if that'll hold. Chris Hudson. Freaking GT. GT always qualifies low and just ends up P2 or P3 no matter what. Very quick. Ooh.
Okay, congrats, Chris Hudson, on the pole position tonight. And Neil, second. Reminder to everybody, the starting procedure is that if the pace car pulls off, the leaders will maintain pace, and everybody will go on green. So we don't go once the pace car's in, we go once the green flag flies.
Going on green.
And we've got a pretty short pace lap tonight, so I don't think it'll be too much of an issue, but
Load
No
setup.
tire warming, no weaving, hard accelerating, braking, anything like that. Everybody should be largely in their columns and files as we get started here. Once again, just want to wish everybody good luck, and thanks again for supporting CMS.
Drive smooth, hold the apex on the inside, offline, cold tires, braking points. So get on the brakes early, but light pressure. Setup is good.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, we got a lineup on the left side here.
The estimated SOF is
2,194. The road
Clear
closed.
all,
It's
fast
competitive
repair.
out there. Head down, stay sharp.
Oh gosh, this always catches me off guard how quickly we go.
It's the A car. Get ready.
Gosh, where even are we? Okay, final turn. Jeezo, I was not mentally prepared for this.
The pace car is in.
Okay, so we're waiting for green lights.
Green, green, green. Pit road is now open. Car on your right. Next car is the leader. All clear, all clear.
Okay, watch out for understeer. Nice, we're good. Still gotta watch the cold tires a little bit. Battling behind. I had to check up there. I might go for a pass. We're not here though.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
They're definitely getting better exits than me here. I'm catching up a little because of the slipstream though. Maybe the tires still aren't up, but the car still feels tight.
That was your fastest lap of the session. The car in P, and just set the fastest lap. 33.62.
That was fast for me. Big mistake. I think I can get him. See if they keep fighting.
That was your fastest lap of the session. Good job, man. You're in first. The car in P8 just set the fastest lap. 33.309.
Whew, gotta blink. My eyes are super dry. Whew, this track is so intense, though. Slow blinks, slow blinks. It's like driving through the puddles on the straights. Gotta keep your tires cold. Moisturized. The run up this hill is unreal. I'm cool hanging around the outside though.
One on your left. All clear, all clear. Car on your left. Still there? Hold your line. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Got one on your left. Still there? Hold your line.
Pretty bad run.
Keep right there. Clear on the left. Got one on your left. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Whew, chaotic race so far. This pack is basically the whole field still.
Car on your right. Keep left. Keep left. Clear on the right.
That downshift was way too early.
Next car is the leader. The leader just did a 34.105.
Exciting stuff. Sorry, sorry, sorry. It's a little clumsy on my part. God dang it, quit downshifting.
Got one on your right. Clear on the right.
Michael with the run.
Got one on your right. Clear on the right.
Shh, I was just trying to give up one spot.
Still there? Hold your line. Keep left. Stay left. Clear on the right.
Everybody seems to be using a lot of that exit curb. Gosh, we're doing mid 33s, high 33s. We could probably be doing low 33s, high 32s if we were working together. Oh boy. JT's right behind, in the one car back. Ooh, these drivers are picking up the pace. Oh, I think Michael's going for it. Dang, that turn's so tricky. Every turn's tricky here. And I'm faster in some places and slower in others. This is some fun racing, though, I'll tell you that much. Crawling through there.
We're on your right. All clear, all clear. You got one on your right.
Come on, JT, push me.
Keep left. Still there? Hold your line.
Let's go, come on. Wow. Nice side by side racing. I don't think Chris saw JT there.
You're in third place.
They both got a little squirrely. Oh no. Ooh, I'm still quick coming out of this corner, getting really lucky. No one's working together. JT and I can do it though. Oh, this is Chris. I feel like that's a good exit. All right, moisturize. Man, this racing is so intense. Only 19 more laps to go.
We're on your right. Still there? Hold your line. Keep left. All clear, all clear.
Oh, they're both moving around a lot up there. They may end up destroying their tires.
They left. Still there.
Wide again. Oh no!
Exit turn one.
Got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Dang it. I lost it. That was just my bad. I ran out of skill. Man, that went so quick when I hit that curb on the outside. Ugh. What a bummer. Big sorry. Big sorry from me. Just an honest mistake. I just ran out of skill. I hope they're not too mad at me and we can still race. It'll just be a game of damage now, though. Man. I'm so sorry. Yeah, I really wish I could go on the chat, but you're not supposed to use voice or text.
The leader just did a 34.044. The car behind you is pitting. Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 5.4 seconds. On your right. Stay left. All clear, all clear. Or on your right. All clear, all clear. got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Big sorry, another mistake. Man, you can get on the gas so early when you hit the inside there. And I'm feeling really slow in that turn now. Oh man, what a battle that was. Just went a tiny bit wide, two or three laps in a row. Third one caught me out.
One on your right. Still there? Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Yeah, there's like some camber on the inside that just hooks you in. A lot like Laguna Seca's turns. Yeah, I'm getting way too anxious on throttle there. 12 laps to go.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.1 seconds.
I'm still in slipstream. I'm 0.8 behind.
The leader just did a 34.595.
Yeah, a light tap of the brake is the way to go there. Same here, I think. Especially with the damage and worn tires. Oh, we're catching Liam. That was better, just gotta stay off the curb. Man, it feels like that turn is just so inconsistent for everybody involved. It makes it really tough to follow closely. Earlier on the break. Oh, we got a pitter. Just looking forward to adding someone else to the group. Pick them up!
The car behind you is pitting.
That was pretty good. Can see that I'm not using all the track on exit, so I could be rolling more speed through the apex probably, or getting on the gas earlier. His car looks like it's a handful through there. Need to start finding my own marks and stop following the car ahead, that's for sure. That can't be the line. Sliding it around. 7 seconds to David. We'll keep an eye on that. Man, I wonder if a lot of people... Man, some people must be behind us. Keep staring at that line on the wall, and it's not the right mark. No, dang it.
You've got wheel damage. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.4.
Farts. Just took a little too much apex curb and went for a little ride.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 5.4 seconds. It's going well. Keep at it.
Is that a sarcastic comment from the spotter, or...? It's going well. Keep at it. At least you didn't flip the car over this time. Great job, mate. You didn't kill any ducks or pedestrians. Nice work. We're right on target. Our goal was zero unnecessary deaths. That was like 10 light years away from the apex. I have wheel damage though, right? That's a thing. It always makes me think of like steering wheel damage, but I guess they mean like my rim, the wheel, is dented. Or maybe they just mean it looks all tweaked. Just feels like it would be suspension damage or something.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6 seconds. The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 2.4.
Come on, J2. I wonder if we're a similar pace. And he'll push me. Oh my gosh. Oof, what is happening? Let's see if I can send a message here. So we'll do open PM to car 97 space. DAM.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6.9 seconds.
How much damage is it? Not even really gaining the slipstream. That's not good.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.4 seconds.
Finally got a decent turn through there. Still not gaining. I'm losing. We're losing time.
Losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.9 seconds.
On the bright side, we still haven't killed any ducks or pedestrians. The car is very much wrecked, though. That was a wild ride. It was like a drift competition through there.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 3.7 seconds. You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Alright, man. It's white flag this time by. One more to go.
Oh, white flag. Keep it on the tarmac, please.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6.1 seconds.
Oh my gosh, 12x. That's two incidents away from a drive-through, I think.
Yes, Greg.
Oh man. Oh, well, I guess we'll call it there. I don't know how they do all the chat and stuff afterward. I was going to see if anyone was going to hang around.